How's it going, guys? Sergio here from Brampton Mitsubishi, back with another inventory update. 2018 Buick Encore. This is going to be a top trim level, fully loaded. This comes with a turbocharged four-cylinder engine, all-wheel drive, in this really good-looking package. Nice alloy wheels. Again, you're looking at brand new tires on this thing. Finished in this white with almost like a two-tone, so you have like a white on top and a little bit of like a gray or silver on the bottom. Nice blacked out like inside headlights and nice LEDs. Let's take a look inside. So again, you have full remote keyless entry, so you have a little button there. Wow, looks pretty good. Full leather interior in this baby. You got memory seats, full power seats, sunroof, really nice size. Hey, look at this, even says Buick here. Nice little door trims. Let's jump inside. Okay, so this guy only has 63,000 kilometers. So not too bad. Really nice steering wheel. Again, Buick's a really established brand. It's been around for a very, very long time. Full automatic headlights, fog lights. Again, a full suite of safety systems. So in the mirror there, you got your blind spot monitoring. Again, kind of all available features. Nice touchscreens. You have Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. You have 4G LTE. So right there, you can see the Wi-Fi. You can actually get a Wi-Fi hotspot in this car to connect any kind of devices. You also have built-in navigation. How cool is that? Like I said, this thing is fully loaded. You get access to GM's OnStar services as well. Very, very cool. So you have heated seats. You have heated steering wheel. Heated seats on both sides. Obviously, dual zone climate control and all your climate controls all there for adjustment. Traditional shifter with your plus and minus for your kind of like manual mode. Cup holders there, and you have a little bit of storage in behind. You actually get a really nice kind of armrest, very comfortable. That's one thing that I've always found with these types of vehicles, is they're very, very comfortable, very easy to get into. Nice big door bins, nice glove box, original glove box, and the original books and everything inside there. Got a little bit of storage inside here, so you have your USB and aux cord, and you have a 12-volt socket. It's pretty deep. You can throw your phone in there or maybe your wallet while you're driving. Let's take a look at the back seat. Again, definitely good for someone just kind of wanting to get into an SUV a little bit higher up off the ground rather than being in a sedan all the time. Look at the back of this. I mean, I don't think anyone's ever sat back here. This looks like it's brand new. Seats all trimmed in leather. What do we got in here? Of course, we have the cup holders and the center armrest. So check this out. We even have a wall socket back here. So you can plug in any kind of like electronics and stuff like that. So even if you are traveling a little bit, you always have access to some power. Again, lots of headroom. Really kind of comfortable car. Perfect for, you know, empty nesters, things like that. Your kids are gone away now. You want a little bit of extra height. This is perfect for that. Look, nice good sized trunk. These seats, they do fold down as well, so you have extra space, and it's all carpeted on the back, so you're protecting the leather even though you're putting stuff in the back. You have these original WeatherTech mats as well, which is great. So obviously, you know, the last owner took care of it. We have the original cloth mats there too. What do we have under here? Nice, look, even got the subwoofer and the spare tire. I mean, this is perfect. Again, if you're looking for a nice compact SUV, great on fuel, four cylinders, got a little bit of style, this is what you're looking for. If you have any questions, Sergio from Brampton Mitsubishi.